Let's simplify negative 6 to the 0th power. Any number n raised to the 0th power is equal to 1. So negative 6 to the 0th power is equal to 1. This is the answer.